enforcement has an implicit bias against minorities is a great insult to the men and women in law enforcement. And I want everyone to be in the uniform of law enforcement every day. And President Trump and I stand with you.
There's literally a fly on his head.
That when Senator Tim Scott tried to pass a police reform bill, brought together a group of Republicans and Democrats, Senator Harris, you got up and walked out of the room. And then you filibustered.
It's the government.
Yeah.
Dude, it's the government. It's Hillary Clinton's drone to give him coronavirus.
Improving public safety and supporting our African American brothers and all our boys under President Trump's leadership.